holiday season, scenes like this feel like forever ago. Sweet little boys and girls sharing a Christmas list, a wish, or pick with good old Saint Nick. But now, for safety's sake, instead of sitting on Santa's lap, the big guy is getting the inside scoop from his laptop. And this cutie pie from Detroit was overjoyed to see his jolly face.
So, Isaac, how have you been?
Great.
Well, the two lists I have, one is called the naughty list, and one is called the nice list. It's a big book, Isaac. Let's see.
Amazing.
Congratulations, Isaac. You are on the nice list. So, now, Isaac, tell me, what would you like for Christmas?
Ta-da!
I have heard very good things about you this year, Isaac. I have to go to my workshop. First, I put on my mask. It was great talking to you, Isaac. Have a Merry Christmas.
Thank you, Santa.
So, while Santa was back hard at work in his workshop, I sent a Zoom invite to the North Pole. And to my delight, guess who appeared?
What is it like visiting kids through Zoom now?
It is a wonderful feeling to see their smiling faces.
When do you think you'll get to Michigan, Santa?
I believe Michigan is in the wee hours of the morning.
One last thing, Santa. What is your message to all the girls and boys around the world?
You are important. You are necessary. I love you. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Have a safe and happy holiday, everyone. I'm Andrea Isom, 7 Action News.